Couple of little ones still asleep, so pretty early. One just got up and he is waiting for some breakfast, but really quickly. I hear the printer going. This is what I'm in here doing. More behind the scenes. So as you can see under here, I'm also looking at something. I wonder where I get this material. Yeah, it takes work to get up and, you know, get this stuff out, but she loves these little things, these little activities. Look what I have. This is spray primer. So the words that we are working on that I need, that is what I'm pulling up. Some of these they have already worked on the word itself. I just want them to do this particular activity because it's cutting and writing. So great fine motor. It takes me a few minutes to go in here and print up a copy, and then I'll go back in. Make another copy for the 3-4 year old Aaliyah and Zion. But yeah, see, I have her eBay page pulled up here. I'm telling you, I use it faithfully every day. The curriculum stays in the disk drive. Okay, so yeah, this has been a lifesaver to just have this stuff in here. Pull it in here and print it out. I don't have to go search for anything. It's just right here at my fingertips. And this is just one little file. This is a pre-primer words. But look at all the information I have on here. Look at that. So, yeah. Let me know how you prep, how long does it take, how often do you do it, where do you get your information. I'm just curious. You know, I always say you get, you know, homeschooling is what you put into it, and as I have shared, there's a lot of prep work that goes into it. Indeed, and I talked on the chat, on the live chat, about mom putting herself at the bottom when mom should be at the top of the list. There's a lot we have to put in. You know, even though you think this may be a little bit of work, this is a lot of work. You know, behind the scenes. I know when I watch videos and when I see people, you know, things that they share, that some work had to be put in. And I'm not sure if you all are really paying attention to that, but every little detail, every little pencil you have to sharpen, that's work. You know, be mindful and praise that. You know, you took some time, you had to take some time to prep. You know, any little print work you do, any little you know, things that you have to make, and you know, even decorating your room, you know, that's work. So praise yourself for it. But yeah, you know, if you all know me, there's a lot that I have to do for these little ones, and it's worth it. It's time consuming, but it's worth it. I have a rhythm. I just you know, when I have some downtime, get what I need, get it prepped, and I'm good to go. I know I have shared this in the past, but some may have missed those videos. I've had a lot of new subscribers and viewers since. So I'm just going to go back through here. The material that I use for my 3-year-old and 4-year-old and the twins as well. My worksheets come from Teach at Daycare. You can also find her on a website, but eBay. Okay, I cannot say enough good things about this curriculum. I could not share in the hour-long video everything that she has to offer, but this curriculum PDF, I purchased the entire 8-disc curriculum, stays in my disk drive. That's what's down there right now. But every day, there's just whatever I need is at my fingertips, and she's adding more and more material. And I say, you know, it says daycare, it's because she ran daycare. But the material is really age 2. If you have a very inquisitive 1-year-old, you could use it on 1-year-old to 12, you know, if you have a special needs child and such. But there are things like the landmark flashcards. I can very well see a 10, 11, 12-year-old utilizing these, okay? You know, you can see that these things are laminated. That's the beauty. She offers lamination, okay? Take advantage. I do have the disc, so I have to print, laminate my things and cut them out, but yeah. You know, if you want to just try it out and just order a couple of things just to see, I guarantee, I can tell you, you won't be disappointed. Even if you took one thing, you would be coming back for more. When you see things here, that some things she offers, you can contact her. She'll create a bundle for you. See these things? She'll create a bundle for you if you want. So if you see something that you like, you can ask her to bundle it up. See? So I take advantage of these things. Lots of them. They're just so handy and useful. I use these things all the time. So, and I think there's a couple more of those little cards you can choose from. Different fonts and things. So this is what I use for the little ones. Not just flashcards, but yeah, fraction flashcards. That's kind of dark. I have to lighten this up. But you can get these, and I think she has them in cookie and watermelon. Just all sorts of fun little fonts and things. There's music. Again, upper grade levels can utilize. Look at here. Periodic table. Multiplication. Cursive handwriting. All laminated. ASL. Figurative language, upper grade level. Okay, this is not preschool. Presidents. There you go. It's name tracing. So whatever it is you want, you go in and pick up. And in fact, I just made a custom order. Let her know what it is you want, and she'll bundle it together for you. The states and pre-printed. Oh my, this is a lifesaver. Okay, this is a lot of information. If you just really want to try something, right here, this is a good place to start, because you'll get a sampling of a lot of things that she has to offer. These are our favorite. We have the Alamo. Multiplication table. So I try to share across Instagram and do videos. But again, because there's so much, there's little games in here, file folder. It's really hard to share everything. And she even has, I'm gonna find it, there's a pack that she offers games like this, Westward Expansion. And I can't remember how many is in here, I might find it. But it's a $99 pack, I think it's over 100 games. Everything's printed, laminated for you. That is an awesome bundle. I don't use every single one of these type of games, but a lot of them I do, and I have laminated them. They just reinforce the concepts. Everything that she has goes together, so they reinforce the concepts. Here's another bundle. This is a math bundle. So that's what I like about that. Here's another one, 290 sheets. Back up here. So you definitely want to get in here and just go through each category and just search through the store and you will find some amazing things in here. Let's see. I'm trying to see if I can. Okay, here we go. This is what I purchased. So I have all of them. You can purchase individual if you want to try. And let's pick one and try. Everything has something different on it. But, yeah, most likely if you pick individually, you will go back and want the entire curriculum. You'll probably just end up giving those away. But, I'm telling you, it is well worth it to, take the entire thing, only one left. Geometric angles. Look at that, talking about book 100. They're already laminated. Do you have a little one? There's a lot of learning just in this package. Okay, and a 6-year-old. I would say up to 6 years old. But again, I would take advantage of the entire curriculum if you can. If this was one purchase, like deciding to buy any books or any other curriculum, this would be it. Had I really known, I had looked at this for a very long time, and I just didn't know. I never saw anybody share it. But oh my gosh. Gold mine. So you can get alphabet, numbers, all these things laminated. And so these are things that you will see throughout my video. My videos, my vlogs. This is what we are using. And let's see. Here. So all of your sight words, your pre-primers. This is what you saw. So very well worth it. So what I'm doing now is, like I said, there have been a lot of things that have been added, so I'm just going through and making a list so that I can create, get another order going. Rocks and minerals. Thermometer. And so what I needed was CVC for the little one. Hers are the only ones that I have found that, with the pictures and the words, that is really complete. And that's what I like. They are offered in by the vowel, but I wanted them in a bundle, so that's what I asked for, to have them bundled together. But a lot of times when I find these CVC cards, there's not that many. It may be 3 or 4. And of course I needed all of them to help this little one learn how to read. So, and they're really big. You get them in an envelope, and I will share. There are the rest of them. So, like I said, really worth your time. Give you some specs on here. Good morning. Alright, so this little package makes me happy, and I'll start off opening. Let's see, a little thank you note. Oh, I got a free gift, so let me see. She always sends free gifts. I love her. Show you guys what I have here. My CVC cards for the 3-year-old, nicely individually packaged, and they are already cut, laminated, all that good jazz. So that saves me some time. I will open one up real quick. I'm just kind of show you. Just a second. Alright. There we go. And they're very good quality. It's nothing thin. I can't even bend these. So they're on a heavy cardstock, which she does state. There you go. And like I said, I asked for these in a bundle. They are sold like this individually, but I asked for all of them. So, I just uncovered my free gift. I'll show you that in a minute. About to have some fun today with the little one and the reading. And really fast, it only took, I think maybe this is the third day. She always ships out immediately, so that's another thing I love. But kind of hurts. And this is something we have been working on.
Is that the man?
Yes, sir. Sir, don't do that. So, there you go. We have compound words. Something fairly new that she's added. And the kids is reading curriculum. You Scott Forsman. They have been introduced to compound words a few months back. So they have learned to divide them and things like that and know what they are. I mean, they had, of course, come across them in just reading because of their reading levels. But we have identified them as being compound words. So this just sweetens the cake. Little one, this is for her. We will definitely have some fun, and she is not she's very good with not just looking at the picture. She looks at the word first. So, but if you have a child that you're concerned that they're not actually reading the word, they're looking at the picture, you can cover that up. You can easily cover that up if you put it down, put a some sort of manipulative over it, or even a sticky note, and that way they don't see the picture first. But we're all about sounding out, so I was not concerned about her actually being able to see the picture. And also, you could cut them in half and tape the picture on the back if you want it, but like I said, I would just cover them up if that is your concern. The clues are all about helping the child. You know, even if they can see the picture, they still have to learn how to sound out these words. So it's really not a big deal to have a picture on the card. I've seen that's how the majority of people are making them anyways, with the picture. So, yay. Yeah, like I said, I am very happy because all of her materials work together. She has let me grab this right quick. I have a stack of sentence strips that we use all of the time. So simple. But all of her, she has two sets of the simple ones. So these are really much for beginning, pre-K, K. All of these words go with her activities. That's what I love about it. We are working on sight words, and so she's able to read these things. Bus, I'm sure that is in the U pack. Pizza. So, things like that. Here is, and I know I've shared these before, cat. Dog, bike, like, and two, nice frog. So all of these things are going to be in these little, within these cards, balls. And then we have the AEIOU, and it did not take a lot to print these out. I printed these out. These are contained on the disc curriculum. So definitely. And I just thought it would be fun to do different color paper. I think it took me probably 3 sheets to get one little set. it's just easy for me to say, okay, go get the orange one or go get the purple one. Fluency strips, sentence strips, however you want to. See, there's a jar, which I showed you the card. However you want to, term them, that is what they are. So all of these things, along with her Hooked on Phonics, work like a charm. And we can go through, usually the older kids, they still use these because they're fun and just, really fun practice. We can go through a couple of these, maybe three or four a day, one or two. It just depends on your child. You can go through the whole strip, if they're able to do that, but, just another way to give them some reading without it looking like, sit down work. So things that I would include in our language arts center or our one-on-one time. These are the things that I would use. And so, I'll give you an idea. Once the child has learned how to spell these words and other words, you can use these cards to, when they're beginning to write, give them a card and let them make a sentence. Get a little tablet, let them start a grammar notebook, or you could do, dry erase if you want. I think it's a little bit better to have it pencil and paper. And they can begin to write sentences. We use these things on our word wall, and I move them around and, we do correct the sentences. So, yeah, I do find the word flashcards very helpful. I don't like to keep a ton of flashcards, but these actually do work. So, if you have any more questions, leave me a comment. But check out her website.